All right, yo, bird up. Be back.
Turn it.
Yep.
Hayden Panettiere.
What was she playing?
I don't know. Nah, her name's in the credits.
So what do you have here?
Huh? What? What? Now, it'd probably be good if I go outside. I don't want to stay in this house. I don't want to stay in this fucking shit. Bullshit, motherfucker. Bullshit. Yeah. God damn it. All right. Okay. Everything is fucking on, man.
Okay, if you were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded.
So many people are dead. And Sam, you don't even know.
You in the kitchen? Cooking something up?
You gotta be kidding me.
You guys in here? Are you guys? Wow, this is weird. Hey! Guys, come on! Oh, I'm done with this! I really don't appreciate the silent treatment here!
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me? I don't think you'll have much luck by looking, Samantha. You're only going to see what I want you to see. And I have quite a lot to show you.
What is going on?
Open your eyes.
Oh my God.
She's quite beautiful, isn't she?
What are you doing out there?
A beautiful bathing bird. Do you think she has any idea what lies ahead? Do you think these were the last happy moments of this creature's life?
Why are you showing this to me?
Why are you watching?
Josh!
How does it make you feel?
God, what did you do?
I'm going to give you 10 seconds. 9.
No,
8.
No.
7. Sam!
Okay, this is so intense. Okay. No, run.
Are you kidding me? No handle?
Still alive. Time to leave. Oh my God.
Well, that certainly didn't go according to plan.
Oh my God.
Did it? Such careful, brilliant plotting, and yet in a crucial moment you are foiled by your own inadequacies. I told you that everything you do has consequences. Do you think this mistake won't have repercussions? What do you do and what you say causes things to change. Yes. Oh, the good work we did exploring the source of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for ill. Your overwhelming fear of isolation. You have turned it against these people who you so desperately want to torment. Has it been worth it?
We gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help. Hello? Guys?
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me?
We should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go.
Hey, look. Fire tower.
Matt, what is that?